This is about passing from the liner, where the feeder will mix up the delivery of the ball to simulate a game situation, while still maintaining the fundamentals of passing from a lineout, where you're reaching for the ball early, catching it outside of your body. Make sure you transfer your weight through where your arms and hands follow and finish on the target, maintaining a good balance throughout.